2 years ago, Mariel lost his voice. Now he's giving a voice to those that don't have one. At Pam Golding, we understand that the most valuable properties are those that can't be bought or sold.